What's good, everybody out there in YouTube land? Welcome back. You already know what time it is. Back on Tony Hawk Underground. So yeah, let's get it. So we gotta talk to this brother right here. He has a little something for us.
Wanna give me a hand? I need to get a picture of a cheating couple, expose a guy cheating on his worker's comp, and I need to deliver some dry cleaning.
Okay.
First, grind the cheater's car 5 times.
What the hell? Oh my god. Yo, bro, what is this? Wait, what is this? Okay. I guess I gotta find him, right? Yo, I mean, where does this dude at? Alright, I came from that way. Oh, it's over here? Maybe over here. Yeah, here we go. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, what the hell?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Bro, what? Is this, bro?
Lawless individuals, stickers everywhere.
Hey, yo, they really put that in the game? That's crazy.
Remove all the stickers by wall riding. To wall ride, jump into the wall at an angle and hold grind. Then jump while wall riding to wally and access hard to reach high spots.
Yeah. Yo, she's still going over there. Do y'all hear her? Yo, what the hell is going on? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Yo, this game hit. This is definitely a game from like 2003, 2004. I forgot which year it came out. I want to say 2004. I don't remember. But you can tell that, yeah, that's just crazy. Isn't there one up here? Oh no, I'm thinking of that other joint. That mission is back here. Really? Really? And she's still going over there. She's going strong too. Wait, hold up. Let me do that. I wanted to see what was up here. Wait, let me just see what's up here real quick. Oh, snap. What the heck, bruh? Yo, this game, son. Alright, I don't know where the hell that last sticker is at. Ah, here we go. Get out the way, son. Nice. All right, so
why don't you put yourself to some use? Go get some donuts for me and my fellow officers.
Get 12 donuts. I mean, I don't know if y'all want these donuts. They're just hanging around the street. Rainbow sprinkles. There's another skater up here. Who's this? Oh, Eric Costner. Nice. I heard about less. Hey! Let's get it. Alright, let me holler at my boy Costin right here.
Hey, get special. They do a yeah right manual through the cones down the Bro Bowl.
Yeah right. Wait. Oh, hold on. Let me do that again. Oh, hold on. Whoa! Oh, that. Alright, this one's gonna be a little tricky.
Now that you got that down, get special, then skitch this car. Then do a yeah right through the cone. Oh yeah, you only get one chance, so don't choke it, goof.
Skitching. Oh, wait a minute, wait. Hey, wait a minute. Hey. All right, let's try this again. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. That was my fault. I got this thing, Oh! I did that all wrong. Alright. Yeah, L1 and R1 is to switch sides. Hey! Nice. What's the next joint? The Skateboarding Bandit.
Someone has just robbed the bank, and it's escaping up there through the skyway. If you follow the drop cash, it should lead you right to him.
Alright. Wait. Oh, I remember this damn thing. Crap. This is actually pretty damn difficult. I cannot believe I just missed that. Nice.
Thanks for being the cop's errand boy and getting me out of jail. Time for a little payback. Those pigs work for Mayor Jed, and he's running for re-election. Let's make sure he doesn't win. Grind down the Jed sign.
Jed. Oh. Darn it. Let's do this. Oh. Bro, what the hell was that? Let me do this again. God. Yo. Yo, what the? Yo, I swear, man. Sometimes they're tripping. Alright. Look. I missed that whole joint. Come on, bro. Get it together, son. Yo, I definitely. Really? 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 Okay. Did I? Okay, I finally destroyed the damn sign. Yeah, but I wasted all that damn time on that damn sign. And it happened again. Nice. Out of here. Alright. Where's the other sign at? I tried to line it up. I missed that whole joint. All right, here we go. Hold up. All right, one left. Right over here. Yeah.
Ooh, Mayor Jed's pissed. He sent every cop in Florida after you. It also doesn't help that I borrowed this police car. Let's lose the cops and ditch the car.
He said he borrowed this police car. Yeah, you sure did. Alright, let's do it. Ditch the cops. Oh! Bruh. I fuck him out of nowhere. There's a handbrake on this joint. Doodle! There we go. My ass. I gotta go this way.
Nice try. Now let's get out of here.
Yo, that's crazy.
We better get to the park and check in. The contest is starting soon.
So we'll save it now. So another challenge right there down. Time to get into the Pro-Am. The Tampa Am, or whatever they got going on. Let's do it.
Park's closed to the public.
Now check the list. Eric Sparrow, a.k.a. the guy who's gonna win best trick tomorrow.
A.k.a. Cocky Knucklehead. Okay, you're in. Whoa, easy there, Chief. The list's all checked off.
What? You signed us both up, right?
Well, I sent my form in, you know.
Dude, look, I'll sign up now.
I told you, the list is full. Feel free to watch from the bleachers, though. Yo, Thomasville! What's up, street dog? You been shrouding any 10-story rails with the old magic stunt wood?
Look, I'm sorry about this. But anyway, I gotta go skate. I mean, this could be my big break. And who knows, maybe you could impress a pro or something to get in, too.
Hey, yo, that was some dirty-ish that he just pulled right there. Did y'all see that? He talking about maybe you can impress the... If that was me, I'd have socked his ass right in the mouth. Talking about some... Maybe you can impress the skaters to get in. Bro, how you gonna put my name on that sheet, though?
You skate pretty well, kid. There's a couple of things I want to see you do before you're ready for the Tampa Am. First, land a trick with a spin.
Oh, whatever, man. Oops. Oh. Yeah. That ain't nothing. I gets busy with the board, you heard? Alright, anybody else over here that I can, let me just see the goals. Party boat skate tricks, alright.
Welcome to Wet Beaver's Party Boat. This party's boring as hell. Let's liven it up with some skating. Nail the tricks, I yell out.
Hey, bro, you ain't yell out these tricks. Oh, snap. Andrew Reynolds.
Alright, let's go skate some spots around Tampa. Let's see if you can beat my combos while you're at it.
I bet, bro. Oh, man. This man. I don't even know what just happened right there, but we're gonna keep it going. listen, I don't know what. Maybe the grass or something. Alright, ain't nothing. Alright, hey. Listen, look, look, look. Bang. 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 Come on, man. That's light, though. Oh. Wait. Oh, I gotta do it for the. Oh boy. How did I miss that? You know what I'm saying? Oh. Ha. Okay. Yo, bruh, come on, son. Like, y'all, like, are y'all for real? Look at this nonsense. Fall right on your face. All right. Let me get serious. Hey, here we go. So by the way, in case you're wondering how I'm doing all these damn tricks, there's certain tricks like when you do manuals and stuff like that, like if you double press the triangle button, the circle, you might press something like that. You just gotta press the different buttons. Now, these tricks I actually learned from American Wasteland. That was the only Tony Hawk game that I played for the Xbox. Nice. Finally. But yeah, I learned those tricks doing the from playing American Wasteland. And like I said, I used to have a 360 a long time ago. But eventually I did get the three rings of death, but and I just stopped playing it. But when I did have it, I used to play American Wasteland on that. The graphics on that game was very good too.
I bet you can't wall plant off the drawbridge. To wall plant, jump straight into a wall and hit this.
So when you play, just real quick, so when you play American Wasteland, they got a lot of stuff where you do like manuals. I don't know if it's gonna be the same in the PS2 version. This is going to be my first time playing it on the PS2. So I don't know how that's going to be. But in American Wasteland, they show you different tricks. So, you know, if you double tap square, double tap triangle, double tap circle, put square and circle, circle and square, circle and triangle, triangle and circle. You know, different combos like that. They teach you that. So that's how I'm able to pull off those high move combos, because I'm double tapping some of the buttons and doing different tricks like that. So I had the wall plant.
Then manual all the way down through the cones in one combo.
Oh no! Alright. Really? Alright, the spacewalk. You actually do learn that in this game. I didn't get a chance to do that. Oh! Nice.
Hey, that's Tony Hawk over there. Let's see if you can impress him by nailing the tricks I yell out. And for variety, I'm gonna throw in some spins.
So the spacewalk you learn first in this game. I believe this is the first game with that move, the spacewalk. It's very cool. Like, you're just gliding down. And it's such a cool trick. One of my favorite tricks in the Tony Hawk series. Here we go.
Hey, you skate pretty well. Let's see if you can hang with me.
Tony! What up, Tony? That's the homie right there, Tony Hawk, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, let's see. Beat Tony's score. So I'm in it. Alright, here we go. My goodness, no. Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh man. Yep, I'm ruined. Look at my blood on the damn ramp. Oh man, Tony Hawk got busy right there. Wait, did I even pass the damn, I probably failed that joint. And man, that whole combo was excellent right there. And I messed that whole joint up. And damn, when you do the McTwist. Oh. That was sloppy.
Whoa, not bad. Where are you from?
I came all the way down from New Jersey for the Tampa Am.
Talk about a surprise attack. If you stay on your board tomorrow, you'll walk away with the contest.
I can't. It's full. I worked so hard to get a sponsorship from Stacy Peralta.
Stacy Peralta? I know that dude. He was my first sponsor too back in the 80s. Is he still into yoga? That's one weird dude. But cool as they come. Look, I can't make any guarantees, but I'll talk to the guys at the contest. Just show up tomorrow.
Alright, Chapter 9, Kill the Comp. Ryan Clements.
Got a tight street comp going on. Best 2 out of 3 runs. Stay inside on the street course.
Oh! Damn it. Oh man, this is... Ha 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 ha. How did I do, bro? Hey, that was pretty good. Better than a lot of other folks. Get some in. Hey! Performing Mick Twisters out here, son. 98, let's go. How are we in the same? Alright, whatever. Damn! On a good note, no set. Oh. I'll take that. Oh, 99 of them things. Let's go. Got a total score of 197. Who I gotta talk to? Okay, we'll talk to this dude. Afro Jim. He didn't even got an afro.
There's some cool stuff on this here roof to trick on. Climb up there and I'll meet you. You just have to jump up, grab on, and pull yourself up.
Okay. Okay. And walk, you know what I'm saying? Gotta tiptoe. Here we go.
You made it. Well, now that you're up here, why don't you try and beat my high score and stay on the rooftops?
Okay, that ain't nothing, bro. Let's see you beat 30,000. Can't do 30,000. What the? Hey, yo. What the heck was that? Really? Okay, all right. Let's do this guy. I got a little ahead of myself right there. Oh, snap. That ain't gonna do it. Oh. Let's try this again.
Best trick competition. Here are the rules. Every 30 seconds, the skater with the lowest score gets eliminated.
Oh, snap.
If you're in a big combo, don't worry. Those points count toward your score as long as you don't fail. Last two skaters advance.
Bro, let's do this. Nice. Nice. Oh, I didn't even know I just did that. Oh, damn it. Come on, get up. I messed that whole joint up. Oh. Alright, here we go. Oh no! Oh crap. Nice.
Final round. Just you and Eric. You got 1 minute. The one with the biggest score wins the whole thing.
Alright. So we gotta show off right here, son. Here we go. No! Oh man, I thought I was gonna fail that joint. Nice, nice, nice. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, I won. Oh, so he must have had like 62,000 or something. I thought I lost. And I won.
Good skating, man. That was insane. You gotta give me a call. I wanna hook you up with Birdhouse.
Hey, ease off. You gotta ride for Flip, mate.
Hey, come here. Would everybody just shut up for 5 seconds and let me talk to the damn kid? I gotta give it to you. That run was bullshit. No, in a good way, though. I'm gonna have to put you on Element, bottom line.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Your boy getting all the attention, love, and all that. All right, so congrats. You're an AM. You're an AM. I don't know how to call it. So, whatever. All the major deck companies are after you. Time to check out some videos to see which sponsor best fits your style. The choice is yours. So let's do this. Then after this, I'll call it a video.
People always ask me, like, yo, man, how come you don't move to Hollywood or California or something like that? It's just like, well, I don't want to, man. Building some mini ramps and skating on roofs and things like that. But I think it's safe to say that I'm staying in Philadelphia.
Sucks.
The whole video?
No, what else besides don't worry about that. In life, what sucks?
Skating.
Skating sucks?
What else? Booze sucks, drugs suck, life sucks. Everything sucks.
Wow, that was incredible. Man. So, I'm gonna tell you right now, the one that had the best, probably Zero. And shout out to every little bit of content, all the skaters that was involved with that. That was incredible. That was amazing. Obviously, I'm not gonna be joining the girl one. So, but I will be joining Birdhouse because of the homie Tony Hawk. Yes, he is my favorite. This is his game. So, of course, why not join Mr. Tony Hawk? Plus, he has a cool last name, Hawk. So, without further ado, I'm going to join Birdhouse. But all that content right there, all of that stuff was amazing. That was damn cool, man. Skateboarding is very difficult. I don't know how to do it personally, nor will I try. But yeah, that stuff is very difficult to do. So, new decks unlocked. Welcome to Birdhouse. Gear up, and then you'll be flown out to San Diego to meet the rest of your team. Very nice. So, let's get some Birdhouse equipment. Yeah, Tony Hawk, that's the homie right there. Very, very good. So, oh yeah, and they got Bucky Lassick, I think that's how you say it. Now, I'm going to go with this one. Now, this deck right here is a callback to the very first Tony Hawk Pro Skater. You do it like, because they do have the, it's like a progression of the game. And when you're playing Tony Hawk, the more stuff that you unlock, the different decks and stuff that you get. So this is in that one. So it's in the very first Tony Hawk. So I'm gonna go with the Evil Cat, the Grip Tape. Let's go with the pros. Okay, I'll do that. Go with the Birdhouse Tony Hawk joint. And for the wheels, But you know what? Nah, I don't want to go with the black. I'd rather go with the white. Let's go with the white wheels. Here we go. Perfect. So I had the blue. Time to go with the white. And I got a brand new shirt. So that's pretty cool. So I'm done with that. Time to go to San Diego. And it's almost time to wrap up this video. It's kind of a long video. But, yeah, those slow skating videos were pretty damn cool, if you ask me. I enjoyed all of them. Pretty nice.
Hey! What's up? You get in from the airport okay?
Yeah, are you Todd, the team manager?
Hey, look, I gotta finish this meal before I go out to eat, so here's my skateboarding 101 spiel. The more coverage you get, the more crazy tricks you land, the more tours and free gear for you, okay? Just push yourself, show us your skittles, and everything is cool.
Skittles?
Skills! Skittles mean skills! What are you, from Idaho? Hey, look, the filmer's here to shoot some other guys. Go piggyback with them and get some coverage, all right?
Yo, this man just burped that nasty ish all in my damn face. Little burger bits probably got on my shirt. How you gonna burp in my face like that, son? Just no manners at all. He didn't even say excuse me. Should have flipped his damn fries off the damn table. And they gonna shoot me out the way. Like, bruh. Anyway, chapter 11, prove yourself worthy. So, with that being said, that will be the end of this one right here. This was part 3? Yeah, part 3. almost forgot. So this is part 3. Thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate that. Your viewership is very much appreciated. And yeah, so I'll be back with this. I don't even know. This might be the last episode that I record today of Tony Hawk. But hope you're enjoying the series. Hope you're enjoying all the content. And yeah, folks, I'm out of here. See ya.